Hi, this is Weird1999, and welcome to part 80 of my Pokemon Platinum LP. Dialga. Palkia. Okay. Who's up front? No, I want Palkia to be 7 up front. Because he needs some training. Blow it up. Yeah, I want to mess you up. I'm coming to scramble your brain. Isn't that right? Isn't that right, Prof87? Yeah! Or whatever Prof87 will sound like. Thank goodness there's no fog. Oh, stupid confuser. I hate confuser. Oh, thank you. I actually used the bubble beam. But I'm now switching. Okay. Oh, yay. Okay, I'll give you the old charm. Okay, I'm not gonna look inside right now because there's a tough battle coming up. And you'll see why. So, come down here, Now, the mystery trainer's Pokemon are all weak to rock type moves, so if you have a rock type move, use it. So, to proceed in a storyline, you're going to want to read this. Question mark. Mystery Man. Cyrus? Yes, we're going to fight Cyrus. No. I know, I'm a coward. No, I'm not. Oh, it's the big, bad Cyrus. That looks actually a lot scarier. scarier that than he's supposed to actually look. Personally, this music isn't as good as Team Aqua Magma. Fourth generation failed with music. Third generation ruled with music. Oh, shoot. I survived by like 8 health. Great. Just great. Okay. Oh shoot, I forgot. Ice punch. Hey, that's the end of the bite. Yep. While I'm here, I might as well put in Cloud Fury 7. Double beam it. I survived by like 2 health. Of course it has hyper potions. If you're using my team, the Sneasel should be the hardest to beat. Oh, critical hit. Forgot Slash has a high critical hit rate. You know what? Send in Luxray. Yes. Go Luxray. You rule. The next two are part flying types. So this should be pretty easy to handle. I'll survive. Thank God I didn't use fight. Last Pokemon. I hope I do this. Pound a pony, Mirko. How's faster? I can take 2 more nightshades. Yeah. Yes, Pwn, Cyrus. Hey, Channel 3, sir, finally. So, thank you for watching this video and expect more.